We used them for the Hawaii trip last year,
I
but
see.
she didn't really do shit, so.
Be gone.
Be gone.
And if it's too hard, I'll go find a different travel agency and have them book it. Because this one's giving me $150 onboard credit, which I think would be too hard to find somebody else that can do a similar thing.
Yeah.
How do you spend your onboard credit, Sean?
Beer,
On board.
booze.
On. Yeah. On
It's just
board.
like a credit on your account, and you charge everything to the room, so it just gets deducted off.
Or
Run
if
through it.
you could use it on your drink package stuff.
Or excursions
Oh,
too.
nice. Can
Yeah.
you, will it, okay. I've already paid for a bunch of shit. Will it credit me back and charge back?
That I don't think. I don't know. It depends if you got a better deal than what's going on now.
Man, that mezcal's good. My face is hot.
Hi,
But
you
you
got that
could
one that
also
you
use
picked up?
it.
To go eat other places on the ship, and if
Yeah.
you don't want to use your 3 nights up.
Ooh, that's
Or
expensive.
if you buy like souvenirs or something, like
Okay.
any merchandise, anything you forget that you have to buy from the ship.
Nice.
It's like a gift card, but
I
it
need
applies
100. I
automatically.
need $150 worth of condoms, please. Condoms and a plan
Just
B.
if shit, you just got me.
Oh shit.
Are
All
we
right.
off? Oh, I'm gonna
Yeah,
need
let's go
that one.
across. This is a shit spawn.
Kenny.
All right, KT, where you at? Where you at? Hey, come here, naked boy.
Jason's
Come
friend.
here, naked boy.
You got like a pig.
Stop some
Right,
stuff,
catch it,
or
catch it, catch it. All right, now put all that shit on.
I'm just
yeah,
gonna
you get
go up,
closer.
Sean.
You gotta get closer to it.
Cr
Yeah.
crouch down and take it.
Crouch. I'd like to get the medical thing, because I
And
gotta heal
then,
my
all right,
whole body.
put your shit on. Let's go. Hurry up.
Hey, go
You
into
got a
your
what?
inventory. Press tab.
Apparently, my body didn't get healed at all.
And then search
Oh,
that
nice.
backpack. See that little thing that says search right
All
next to
right.
the backpack? Now what you'll do is you can hold alt and click on that stuff and it'll
Push
put
it
it
towards
on
the
your
medical
body.
clerk.
Okay, I'm just waiting for him to get his shit on.
Roger,
And
roger.
then you need to put those mags in your need to
They're
put
in
those
your
mags
rig.
in your rig, and then middle click the gun to unfold it.
Be
And then
careful, Sean. There's probably
hit two.
people in there.
Let's go. Come on. Hit two.
Remember, you got to press R to turn it.
Or just
It's
drop it
already
on the
loaded.
icon.
You can keep your ammo
All right,
there.
hit two, man. Let's go.
You need to unfold your gun still.
And then V. L. Yeah, you're pushing my bumper.
There you go, full auto. Once you're in cover, then go and press tab, open it up, and then on your gun, you'll middle click your mouse. And that'll unfold it because you've got a stock on it and it's not folded up right now.
Going to medical, you said?
Yeah, we're at medical, yeah.
Woo!
There's people in medical. They're angry. Quiet, 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 quiet. We're outside. You're running.
Someone
Dropping
just
down.
jumped up high.
You might have jumped out.
I don't fold
What
your gun
side are you
now,
guys? Where are
Grayson.
you guys
Quiet,
at?
quiet, quiet, quiet. You're by the green wall. I'll hear one set of footsteps. He's inside up high. I
That's
don't
good
know what that
shit.
was.
That was the machine gun scav.
Might be shooting that guy.
He may have died.
No, he hasn't. Unless you're running.
I'm on
He's
my way.
outside, he's outside, he's outside.
Which side?
Like the stair side.
Hey.
Yeah. He's
Oh, his
talking.
voice caught me.
I don't know if he's inside.
I didn't hear from you, Grayson. Watch our back.
Can you get eyes on the door up high, Dirk? That'd be good.
Stay there, Grayson.
He's outside.
Which side?
Sounds like he ran towards Stronghold. Still running around. Back towards the front.
We got Scab coming from all. Scab just died in Skeleton.
Okay, okay. Is that you by the side of the building, Sean?
Yep.
Okay.
Grayson, so you know if you stay scoped in, you lose arm stamina and your aim gets really shit.
Stay scoped in.
Try to keep the comms down. He's still inside.
Yeah, I think so.
No, he's coming out. Got him, got him, got him.
Good job.
Money and Grayson.
Careful of that scav on the machine gun, you guys.
Stay behind this wall, Grayson.
Level 46.
Stealing inside, Pat.
Don't go in any of those buildings, any of those rooms on the ground. Bring food. Bring food, Grayson.
Oh, God.
Grayson, do you have a
mic? Yes. Scav outside.
I think you're muted, Grayson.
Grayson, you're muted or something, dude. I can't hear you.
Going in, going in.
Careful, there's Scav walking in the other door.
He's dead.
Grayson, you're muted, dude. Grayson.
Dirk, if you said it once, he doesn't hurt. He's not going to respond.
I'm in game, Sam. You're muted. Grayson, unmute. I don't know what to do, dude.
Can you put a message in the chat, Tegan?
Grayson, move your thing up and down if you can hear us. Yeah, he can hear you. He can hear us.
Yeah, we can't hear a word you're saying. I got food for you.
You want to head back towards the garage and go that way?
Okay.
I don't know where we go. I gotta get moving.
We gotta get moving. There's people behind us.
Grayson, there's a tote here, a temple here, a temple there.
Oh no!
What?
Accidentally drank my water first.
Grayson, watch out, watch out, watch out. We're gonna go back out of the door we came in once we're ready.
Does he need 133s?
Yeah.
There's one on that scab over here.
Go pick that shotgun up, Grayson. Can you hear me?
Yeah, he's in his settings right now.
Your mic, not the phone. Like, choose your mic in the Discord settings.
It's on that guy's body. It looks like it's for you.
Yeah, let's move, let's move, let's move.
He's getting his shotgun.
Oh.
There you go, he's got it.
Yeah, let's get moving. Going towards the garage. I'm super heavy. The hell was that? Okay. I'm just trying to get shot at. garage and dropping this heavy shit. Got a red laser on now. Shot Sean or scoping it out. Okay.
Do we want to go to door?
Can hold that barbed wire.
If you need it, we'll go to it. It's on the left side of the road here.
Down towards the fridge. Oh, it's a scav.
You want those vitamins too?
Yeah, in the bags.
Bag?
Yeah.
Put that ammo in your gamma case and the vitamins in your gamma case.
You'll wait for them. Three story, we're on the way. We're in the woods on the left side of the road. New gas. Going in first floor?
I hear something inside. Don't know if it's just a skid. Doors open on the other side. What's up on two stories? Or second floor?
Sean is.
I'm going down.
I hear shifting.
First.
Yeah, you guys.
Whoa!
Right. Is that you? Is that you?
Yeah. Pretty sure you shot at Sean, Dirk.
Boys, run!
Run out.
This motherfucker.
It's the boys.
Oh. I think Sean just killed Grayson.
No.
Is there a guy in there?
Yeah,
there's
there.
Yeah, there's an enemy in there.
Oh, player. Player on the stairs.
That door.
Whoa.
No. You go left or right, Sean?
Left.
I thought it was a player. Where'd you go, Eric? Is Eric dead?
He's dead.
You need Sean?
Yep.
Sorry, Sean.
Gonna get behind the wall.
I didn't know you went in a room, Sean. Sorry. I gotta get to the train car.
Okay.
Well, I just take the long way around.
Okay.
Just while still wielding that gun to your back.
Thank you. You said you need to get to chemical plant one. Someone started here, that the other end is open. Oh, okay. Are you running?
Yeah, I'm running.
Just go hit computer and get the heck out? Or do you just want to get out? I think it killed one of Rashala's boys. Oh.
What?
Run. Running.
I'm out.
I'm out too. Getting hunting it down there at the end.
Drag us up, Sean.
Gray sky.
We're out.
Okay, we're going to
Scav.
Okay. I did get my you said kill.
Did you kill that guy or did you run?
We ran and then I got out with chemical one.
Okay.
Did I kill someone?
More thing, Grayson, the second link I sent you is Map Genie. That's okay. Super useful. That is a map of the map that we're going to play on right now, Customs.
Okay.
When you load it up first, it's going to have a ton of stuff on it. Ignore all that. Go to the scroll menu on the left side. All you want to do is scroll all the way down on that little menu, click Extracts and PMC Spawns, and then right above that, Location.
Okay.
In the locations sub-menu.
Eric, or Grayson?
No, I got killed by the guy on the stairs.
Alright.
Now, you see all the spawns.
The stairs, then.
Those are the little purple arrows are the spawns. Those are for PMCs. Mm-hmm. Anyone can spawn there. Usually people don't spawn at the ones right next to each other, but it can't happen. And the extracts are where you're going to get out.
But was there a guy in that room you guys were shooting?
Yeah, I thought that was Sean.
No.
Okay, that was
Does everyone get the same weapons in Scavs?
Stop shooting.
No,
Sean.
Scavs are all random. And these guns are gonna suck.
Yeah, there's a guy in there.
The ammo's gonna suck.
Do we spawn together somebody or no?
We should, but we might not.
Okay, because I'm already in the game.
Share your screen. Let's see. Yeah, what's up?
I'm in. Up campfire.
Yeah, you're campfire. You're. I'm right dorms. Next to you. Yep.
Follow me.
You guys are scavenging.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool. I'll just hang out for a while.
Yeah.
See what my wife
wants. Also, T is how you toggle your flashlight. Alt T is how you change modes, like laser and all that stuff.
I'm gonna steal this guy's belt. Cause I have a shit gun. Ooh, right, I got Santar tape key. Fuck
holy
yeah.
Holy shit, wow, yeah, dude. Let's get you out.
Eh, that's fine. I already bought one.
Oh, that's right, you already have one. And you have fucking millions of rubles, why do I care?
Yeah. I mean, I feel like I'm poor because I'm down to like 5.5.
I'm down to 200k, I'm fucking spending all my money.
Yeah, I just bought the med station shit. I had to buy a LEDX and an ophthalmoscope because I didn't want to burn my Founder Raid ones.
All right, Grayson, this is you behind me, right?
Yep.
All right, follow me. We're going up to three stories.
Some other player got through all the fucking Rashal and his guards to kill me. I killed one of the guards.
Yeah, same. And I killed a Yusek, apparently. Only six more to go, baby.
Maybe nice. Been Grayson.
No, Grayson would know.
I don't think that counts for your kills.
I thought Grayson got killed by someone else.
Yeah, Grayson, let's go check and see if there's
Grayson
anybody
here. Did
Grayson
get his mic fixed?
Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, Rashal is dead here. Grayson, this is good for us,
no,
buddy.
Our raid, dude.
No, it's not.
No, it's not.
I'll be able to see my body from the doorway.
See the armor this guy's got on right here? You want that. You need that.
Do you need half mask, Tegan?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Nope, it was someone else, Dirk. I'm 1 of 7.
Yeah. So what if you don't have armor on him?
Where did you find Rashal, Tegan?
He does. On the stairs.
Stairs, okay.
So
let's go find some guards.
I searched him, but it's not showing up.
It's on his chest. You're probably searching the bank robber. There's a bank robber right next to him, which is a rig. There.
I'll see the guards.
Searching his body.
Oh, I found him. Hello, boys. Him? Yeah.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I may need that. There you go.
The Yusek I killed may have been the one I thought was a scab over by Buzz. Because it says I have a shooter born in heaven on customs.
Nice.
Yeah, because that'd have to be a bolt action.
Nice, yeah.
Dude.
Already?
So, I like the way he pested his shooter. Calling an airdrop and just camp it.
Yep. Makes sense. Do you have a backpack on, Grayson?
No.
Okay. We'll try and find you one. So yeah, just go around the rooms, just trying to find some stuff to loot.
Just learn the map.
Holy shit balls.
What'd you find?
A Thor IC. A level four? Level 6. Holy fuck.
Oh, nice. Where was that?
In a weapons crate in the bathroom.
Nice.
I've never seen this armor before.
Oh, if you see something, it's all grayed out, Grayson, middle click on it.
Oh.
Middle mouse.
Damn. This is cool as fuck. I've never seen this.
There's an MBSS up here if anybody wants it or needs it.
Yeah, give it to Grayson and let him take one of the armors off the guards.
Here. Come to the third floor, Grayson.
Okay.
When we come up the stairs, look to your left. You'll see me. I got my flashlight on.
Go up and to the left.
Yeah, see me?
On that hallway. Go over to
him. On that guard. There's a good backpack, and then in the backpack is a level 3 armor.
I heard someone else here, left.
Like where?
Is that to the left somewhere? Maybe it was just one of you guys running?
I found 3 dead guards. There could be a live guard in here.
Okay.
But you shouldn't be aggressive since Rashal is dead.
I forgot I got new markers. I gotta mark that last tiger. Dang it.
Did you check the rooftop crates, Eric?
Negative. I go down and hit the shit on first floor.
Were you in your elbow?
Me?
I thought I heard something elbow side.
No, I'm not. I'm in like the guard desk.
Did you get that stuff off that guy, Grayson?
Yep.
Alright.
Was that body armor better than the one I had on?
Yes, the one we had on was level 2.
Oh, yeah. I just pulled out a grenade.
Do not click. Do not click. Press one or two. Press one or two.
Yeah,
right,
just press one or two to pull your gun back out.
All right. Okay.
Yeah.
Whew. But I just pulled the pin. If you left click, you'll throw it.
You do not have a magazine in that gun. You're going to need to switch to your other one.
Yeah. That's why whoever killed him took all the
Ammo.
I have mine bound to double tap G for that reason.
I don't know if that's any better.
Yeah, it is. I don't accidentally hit G when I hit F.
I meant to press F and it accidentally hit G. Exactly.
Oh, wait, you have to hit G twice just to pull it out?
Yep.
Oh,
did
God,
you go
I would
over
hate that.
To two-story, Eric?
No, I'm still on first floor.
All right, Grayson, let me show you some loot spots. So in here, this little guard shack, these filing cabinets can have stuff in them.
Yeah, I already hit that, by the way.
That's all right. I'm just showing them the stuff.
Not to waste your time trying to loot it.
There's a bunch of rooms. These first two rooms have jackets in them. Jackets are really good, especially when you're starting, because they can have keys. Okay. Also, this is important to know. They introduced this thing called dynamic loot, which means that like certain crates or jackets or everything is not always in the same spot.
I got a present for you, Grayson. You're gonna want to keep.
Oh boy.
Toothpaste.
You're gonna want to keep that. That's a good present, Grayson.
Okay.
You gotta sell them first.
Yeah. Also,
yeah, I'm coming down.
Generally speaking, Grayson, it's always a good idea to try and stay in cover.
That's Grayson.
Yeah.
All
right. Like you never want to do what I'm doing right here, which is
right
like
there. Grab that.
You never want to just like stand in this doorway.
You'll need that for your laboratory. Yeah, don't silhouette yourself.
Yeah,
come across the two.
You'll want to grab cover. Q and E is how you lean.
Admin.
If you lean to the right side with E, that's an advantageous peek compared to left.
I think my lean is shut off.
Okay.
I would not shut that off.
Yeah, so I think what happened was I bind it to my mouse, and then whenever I switch my mouse over,
okay,
run down.
Yeah, you're gonna want to be able to lean in this game.
Let's go.
Oh, find out his extracts, Tegan. Make sure we start working with one of them.
Grayson, press O twice.
Hey, let me use real quick. Lean right is going to be E. Lean left is going to be Q. Okay.
Yep, that is.
Now double tap O. Let's find out where you can get out.
That'll pull up how much time's left in the raid and what extracts you have.
Yep.
Military base, checkpoint, trailer park worker shack, and scav checkpoint.
Okay, we're
led towards scav.
Scav. Okay. So in these rooms, Grayson, there's all sorts of loot these crates and stuff. Uh-huh. Get them, boys. And you'll learn what rooms have loot in them. And if you reference that map to anything, that will show you if you toggle the loot option on or certain like options on that loot, because it's broken out into subsections, that'll show you where what is. Like you could just select jackets or crates or grenade cases.
You're going to want to have like a second screen or a tablet or something up with that map for a while.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So you can find out what's what.
So I have an AKS-74N or a OP-SKS.
Both are fine. Does AKS-74N have a mag or not?
No, that's the one off the guard.
I would use the OP-SKS.
Yeah.
SKSs are nice early on because they don't require clips, so you can just top load them. You can just have ammo in your pocket and load it one by one.
Okay. So how do I just discard it? I'm guessing.
Yeah, what you can do is if you hold shift and right click on things, it drops them from your inventory.
Okay.
Okay. There you go, you're getting the hang of it.
I'm just grabbing everything.
All
right. I mean, honestly, early on, that's kind of a good strategy.
Press tab, let me see your inventory.
Ooh, 214, fuck, I kinda wanna hit that. I'm going to go hit for 214, Tegan.
Okay.
Probably, if you want to hit for some new gas, I'll catch up to you guys.
What happened to my toothpaste?
Oh. Did you close the front door?
No, hold on.
Did one of you guys close the front door to two-story?
I might have.
Okay.
Did you put your toothpaste in one of these things?
Oh.
No, I have it.
Yeah, you have it?
Yep, it's right here.
Oops. Okay, good night.
What's up, dude? Good night. Hello?
All right, Grayson, let's move. I don't want to be here. So we're going to go over to somewhere called New Gas. Sec, I got a... Grayson, can you talk real quick?
Yep, hello.
Okay, cool. I had to mute your stream. So, we're gonna go this way.
I've got a better present for you, Grayson. Oh my god. Merry fucking Christmas.
Oh, did you get him an awl or something?
Much better than that.
Alright, let's meet at campfire.
Where do you go?
You lost me already? Fucking
scab follow me.
I thought you ran towards the building in the east.
I'll tell him.
I'm campfire, there's a player scab behind me.
Alright, I'll tell him to fuck off. I'll scare him.
I'm also telling him to fuck off with lead. I'm at...
Alright, we're here.
This is me. He's behind me. I'm going to put two things in this duffel bag. We're going to give them to you, and we're going to get the fuck out of this raid ASAP.
Okay.
Grab those two things I put in the bottom of that bag.
Oh, wow. Those are some good gifts. Grab those. press control click to instant transfer them over to your inventory, man.
Yeah. Then we're going to military base CP.
All right, let's go. Yeah. Come on.
All right, I'll take front. You follow him, Grayson. I'll take the back.
Yeah. Okay. Or should you go in front since you have a flashlight?
Oh, sure. Yeah, that's fine.
Backlighting us. All right, Grayson, you just stay between us.
Yeah, stay with me. We're just going to follow the edge of the map.
I'm just going to act like I know what you just gave me.
Yeah, I gave you about.
I don't think you could put a value on a flash drive, really. Okay. Those flash drives are so fucking hard to find.
Or the fucking intelligence, for that matter.
That's a 300,000, 400,000 ruble item.
Let me know if you're out of stamina, Grayson, because I'm sure I have much more than you do.
No, I'm good. I'm half right now.
Okay. Well, the extract we're going to is called Military Base CP.
Okay.
Which I believe is one of your lists, correct?
Yep.
Okay.
Please, so.
You guys make it out?
We're getting Grayson out because gave him a couple presents that are pretty damn valuable.
Nice.
I'm on your guys' right. Just making sure Copy. No one's in these woods.
Roger, roger. So you're running through the woods?
Yep, on your right.
Okay. Okay. It's just to the left behind this white concrete wall.
Yep.
There's also a hidden stash that can spawn. That's right there. You can loot it if you want to. That barrel stash right there.
Okay.
And then your extracts by this dumpster here.
Yeah.
So I got bandages.
Just take it all, man. You can use it all. Oh yeah, that hose. You're gonna want that hose.
Want the hose? Okay.
Yeah, put the flash drive in one of those single slots. There you go. And remember, control, if you hold control and click on things, it'll instant transfer it to your inventory. So now get out right here.
Yep. Right where the in that concrete area.
And you'll see extract.
Extract.
Yep. Alright.
There you go, man. You're getting it. See ya.
Woo!
Yeah, I wanna check for a sniper scope.
Copy.
There you go, Grayson, you did it.
Finally did it.
Now wait, this is important. Don't click anything. Because you might you can fuck this up if you do it wrong. Hit next. Now, press control on your keyboard and click on all on the tactical rig on the backpack. Transfer all that over. The grenade, the helmet, everything. Just click it all over. If you accidentally hit back here, you will lose all this shit.
Okay.
So hit next. It's all in your inventory. Next. And you're good. It's all yours. You did it. You've successfully escaped from Tarkov.
What?
About time.
Woo!
Sorry we couldn't get you more, man.
No, but seriously, good. Once you learn to scav, that is the key to getting a lot of money fairly easily, no matter how great you are at fighting in this game.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And start paying attention to what you need in your hideout for upgrades and looking for that stuff.
Streamers hit, Tegan.
You don't want to have a bunch of junky shit in your...
I'm at checkpoint here.
When you scab.
Copy. I checked the stash. It was hit.
Okay, I'm at the actual checkpoint underneath Sniper Scav.
So do I have to unload all this rigs and stuff, or...
You don't have to, but it's a good idea to just keep stuff straight. The intelligence I gave you is usable. The intelligence center level 1. The flash drive is for a quest.
Yep, you need that. You need
3 of them for the first quest, and then 2 for the second.
It's two for the first one.
So you need 2, and then that holds up the whole Peacekeeper quest line, so that's an important one to get.
Did he get his 133?
No. I gave him a flash drive.
Got a fixed armor visor.
Where are you, Eric?
I'm in dead scav.
A player scav just walked by towards hole in the wall.
Yeah. Might have been the one that I saw over by dorms. Oh, shit.
What was that?
What's up?
You alright, Sean?
Nope, I'm dead.
Scav run?
Yeah.
Got a night vision scope. Pretty cool.
Nice.
Sean took his pants a little bit. I think he just soiled himself.
The far corner. Oh, that's admin.
Man, I'm happy with that play I made on that second dude at power.
Water filter.
I rushed him.
Wish you would have made a play on one of those fucking guys in dorms.
Yeah, you know. I shot at one. It was Sean, and then I shot another one. Somebody said it might be Grayson. I didn't know who was who.
Oh shit! I gotta get over to Warehouse 4 to get out.
Ooh, yeah, that's not too terrible.
Trailer park, workers' shack. Yeah, I just gotta get to Warehouse 4.
Okay. That's not horrible.
Railroad to military base, workers' shack, warehouse 4, old gas.
I think 4 is closest from where you're at.
To 4. Ooh. I've got plenty of time. I'll make it.
Somebody left some perfectly good potato juice. And, ooh, what the fuck did they find? Left vodka and some red gunpowder on the ground here.
Mm. Something juicy.
Yeah, they're either an idiot.
Both
a lot of that going around.
Like... Give me cool gun. Come on.
Ooh, and left an ES lamp because they're morons.
Give me the mute.
All right, I'll catch you all later.
See you, Sean.
All right, see you, Sean. See you. Good night, buddy.
You too.
Oh, yeah, he has to do his room. It's 5K tomorrow, right, Sean?
Yeah. Run, Forrest, run. Only suckers do 5K.
Yeah, we were talking about that.
Same old. The Run Disney stuff, there's a challenge. It's a marathon, half marathon, 10K, and a 5K. You run one each a day for 4 days in a row.
No thanks.
This sounds like hell.
Fuck that.
I'll hit the iron, the gym.
Yeah, I'll be back. I think my kid just got back from homecoming. I'll be right back.
All right,
I'm going to go get out of admin.
All right, I'm in middle warehouse anyways.
Okay.
How's it feel, Grayson? Got out.
Pretty good. I'm still trying for the intelligence and the flash drive. What do I do with those?
Hold on to them.
Okay. Toothpaste. Hold on to that.
Yeah. So if you look through your menu, like main menu, there's gonna be something called like hideout. That's if you go to your menu, there's going to be an option.
Hideout,
yeah.
I think I saw the same player scav, Tegan. I think he's just scared shitless. Like, he saw me because he's going towards admin to get out. He's like, shook his head at me and then ran the other way.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
So it says Vince ready to construct. Do I construct those?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you'll need that toothpaste for your lavatory or your toilet.
Mm-hmm.
You'll need the intel for your intelligence center, but that's much later, so you don't have to worry about that right now. But yeah, so like you can click on all those modules and stuff, and it'll tell you like what all you need for them. And when you're in raid, you want to look out for those things. There's also on the wiki, there is an entire list of everything you need if you really want to reference that.
Okay.
Man, safes are where it's at.
Find some good stuff.
Well, that's where I found that intelligence and the flash drive.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so it seems like a lot of stuff is locked right now for me. So.
Yep.
And yeah, it will be. Some will be locked because you don't have the stuff. Some will be locked because you don't have like a certain trait or a certain level.
I'm out.
So does it matter which backpack I use? Because there's one that's bigger than the other one.
Well, use the bigger one for more loot. Less. The only main difference is like the weight. If you right click on them and it then hit inspect, then you can see the weight. Also, in your right now, you probably have this option called double click to use on. If you double click on food or meds, it will automatically use them. I would recommend turning that off. Just go to settings, and see there. It's on the very bottom of the drop down menus. In game. And then there's all those drop down menus starting at the top. The very bottom one is double click to quick item use. I would say disabled. Now you have to right click on something to use it if you don't quick bind it.
Okay.
I disagree on that one, but it might be good to start with.
Yeah, you don't want to accidentally like eat an item you need for a quest or something.
Yep.
Or like use meds. Or use a Salewa when it's like on only something left.
And none of this gear matters, correct, whenever I'm going into a scav?
Correct. Once you get your stash full, you can keep like your biggest stuff on your PMC to get a little extra space. But what you wear right now on your PMC doesn't matter for a scav run.
Okay. Well, and then as far as
organization, make sure that you don't. Oh, go ahead, sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Say, make sure you don't forget to take it off if you do go on a PMC run.
Yes.
Because we've definitely killed people that forgot that and had a bunch of shit on them. That.
Yeah.
So I just kind of took everything off and then just kept my crap stuff.
There you go. Looks like you're ready for a PMC run.
Also, don't forget, like, don't be afraid to sell stuff. That's one problem Corey has. Like, if you're not going to use it, just sell it. Man. You can always buy it again.
Yep.
So, like, should I keep a lot of my stuff right now because I'm...
Yeah, I'd building. Say...
Yeah, probably. But, like, don't keep 40 guns. Keep, like, probably 5 to 10, somewhere in there.
And then, do you guys organize it all, or do you guys just kind of throw it in?
That little double arrow at the bottom is sort.
Auto-sort, yeah. That's
your best friend.
What is it?
Auto-sort.
The little blue arrows in your stash menu. There you go.
Right here.
Be careful because it will fuck up royally.
It'll fuck up the bottom of it pretty bad, but the top of it gets nice.
And so, yes?
I'd say yes. I wouldn't do it until you're full.
I mean, you know, you have hardly any stuff, man. It'll make it all nice and pretty.
All
right. I'm getting mixed feelings right now.
Do it. What do you got to lose? You can always reorganize it.
Mixed signals.
Do it.
See, now isn't that pretty?
That is nice.
Yeah, see?
See?
We're not trying to trick you, man. Not yet. No.
Someone just left.
I'm looking at your stream. I'm ready to go whenever everybody else is.
I need to sort my shit.
Go back to your character. What you got there? Man, that Paka and that blue. That's some good. Where's your mitt? Okay. Scroll down. Alright. Put those vitamins in your stash. You're good.
Alright.
See, like I said, tomorrow just go in and learn your hideout and like what you need to upgrade. Like what things you need to look out for when you scav.
Mm-hmm.
And then just keep a note of it or remember it or whatever. That's a good beginner gun.
This?
Yeah.
So, what ammo does that one take? So, I'm going to switch that out because I'd rather use that right now.
Well,
so this single fire, correct?
It is.
Okay, yep.
So, right click it and say link search. And then go up to ammo on the left. And that's what you're going to buy. Yeah, so.
Let me know we're ready, Tegan.
FMJ okay. is good enough. For now,
soon, very
you can
soon.
Say purchase if you want to purchase. So you probably have some, but purchase 50. Yes, and then go back okay. to character. And it'll be somewhere down in the middle or towards the end or something.
The tape key's down to 160.
Damn.
Now load it.
No, we'll
drop it on it.
So worth.
And then what about mags?
You don't need a mag for an OPSKS, right?
No.
No, you can buy the 20 rounder, I think, from level 1. That might be a good idea, but
okay. So but I think it has 100. No, don't. No, never mind.
Drop both those and then right click and say link search. And then go to weapon parts. Yeah, right there.
Hmm.
Buy like 2 of those.
No. I would just buy 1.
Oh no, you only got 5.
Have it in the gun and then top load it.
I got you. All right. You're done.
Should bring some extra ammo.
Go down to your No, just leave it. Go down to drop it. Go down to your pouch.
Right there. Oh, my pouch. Yep.
Hover, grab that FMJ and then hit control and drag it into your pocket. Control drag it. So hit control and drag it at the same time.
Oh, okay.
No, control. Now drag it. Okay, now say like 20. Just type in 20, hit accept. That's how you split stacks.
Okay.
You going back to customs?
Yeah, boy.
I need to get.
And then what about that mag that I bought? Do I need to use that or no?
Is it 220? No, don't worry about it.
I would. Put it in your gun and then just bring ammo so you can top load it, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
So what you'll need to do is
not ready.
Drag your gun back into your inventory.
Right there. Okay, yeah.
No, you can't. You cannot install it when it's in your hands.
You can't double click it.
No, because the magazine's an internal magazine for the 10 rounder, so you have to pull that out.
Inspect.
Yes, yeah, so inspect.
Grab the mag.
Drag
it out. Drag that one in, or right-click it.
No, you just drag it in.
Yeah, but right-click and load it. Put ammo in it.
Oh, yeah.
Right-click it, load, and then say whatever. Nope.
Yeah.
Right-click it, load, and then go over there. Now drag it in.
When you unload this ammo?
You can. Yeah. Yeah, if you only have 40 rounds, I'll bring you some more ammo for
then
that gun.
Go up and find that FMJ that you just unloaded. It'll be, and then put it in your pocket. Yeah, right there.
Where's all my PS? I know I've got more of it.
Now you got meds, you got food. You might want to grab a little bitey bite, a little drinky drink. Now you're
good. Don't worry about that. I also have a respirator.
Nah,
don't worry. Doesn't matter.
I would sell that smoke thing that you're wearing. I would sell that.
Yeah, I would too, actually. Just take it off and put it, control click it over.
Oh, what is it?
The face cover.
The smoke.
Okay.
Yeah, you sell that.
You don't
eventually.
Need a face mask at all, unless you just want one. It makes your face not so white if you're in bushes or something.
Yep. All right, we good?
One, but yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Click the green down there. See the little green at the bottom left? Click that. Insure all. Insure. Good. Oh, you're level 2, dude. We go to woods.
Oh, yeah. Just go to woods. Let's get you Jaeger so we can get a shotgun.
Woods, let's do this raid first, then we'll do woods.
Right. Okay.
You gotta get a gav kill, dude.
Don't wait 20 minutes for you guys to get ready.
I have a woods kit ready.
Get right on me. Take this RPK of the scope in.
I just need my Mosin. Whenever we get to a container, Grayson, I'll put ammo in it for your gun. Just keep it in your pockets.
Okay.
This mezcal is fucking awesome. You remember that Vago we drank?
Yeah, yeah, the one that you said you picked up on the road.
Yeah, this is a Hoven, which is a young, like a Blanco, mm-hmm. like a clear.
Yeah, I know a Hoven.
Oh my god, it tastes like it's grassy.
It's delicious.
Very smoky. It's so good.
You know, I may have a brew dog.
Ooh, that's good.
I think I actually have some mezcal in my fridge. Oh, I do.
Why are you putting it in your fridge? You're ruining it. It should be warm.
Should it? Is that how it's usually served?
Yeah, it should be warm.
Hmm.
If you're drinking it straight, just...
Sikaru Silver, 100% Magui Espadine, Oven.
There you go, baby. Man, that makes me all warm. That's good.
Mm. This one's... You know, this one's actually pretty good. Have you had the Montelobos or Los Lobos or something like that?
No.
It's got a wolf on it and a black label and a kind of bluish gray glass. That one's pretty good. I think it's around 30 or 40 bucks a bottle. I think that one's really good. That's the one I usually will put in my salsa when I make it. Grayson, you having fun? Like
having a blast.
Fire hose information, man.
A lot to take in, but we're figuring it out.
It'll take you a wipe to get
comfortable,
at least.
You'll probably get to like 17 or something this wipe.
I'm like too nervous to even like shoot my gun.
honestly.
That's fine.
That's okay, dude.
I still don't like to play by myself too much. I don't play by myself very much at all.
See, I don't like single player games, so that's where I just kind of struggle. Like, I don't like playing by myself.
The only good things, I mean,
I love playing this game so well.
No, it's fun. It's a different kind of feeling.
Yep, everything is your enemy. If you see something, you kill it.
Yeah, it's easier in one way.
Yeah.
In another way, you'll get flanked and three men will kill you and stuff like that. But
you can sit and just wait till you learn about like ratting, Grayson. Mm. Oh man,
stank rat.
Yeah,
you like sitting next to X villain, just killing people whenever they.
Oh yeah, yeah, dude, you can get in trees. You can get places you'd never even think of.
Corey's watching.
Hi, Corey.
Corey's watching on Old Fogey Gaming Twitch.
Man, fuck Corey.
So, what happened to Corey? Corey was supposed to be getting on, wasn't he? Chickening out.
He doesn't want to lose his one kit. Poor dude.
He's got 17 rubles left. He don't want
to lose. That's all right.
Does he not know how to carry him?
Yeah, yeah. You can carry Corey.
If you can catch him.
Yeah. No, whenever we get that container off, she'll drop you the ammo, Grayson.
Okay.
So, Grayson, this game is not like Warzone or DMZ or COD or anything like that.
Definitely not like Fortnite.
Oh, no, dude. Beyond polar opposite.
Much slower.
Yeah.
You die way quicker.
Oh, this is all right. Do we want to go back to storage and clear back that way?
Am I crouched for?
Yeah.
No, all right, let's go that way. I'll leave.
Then maybe don't run.
Fair. So, Grayson, this is storage we're headed towards, so people can spawn on the other side of it from us.
We'll spawn in there.
Yep. There's also computer enemies that will spawn in there. That looks like they'll have shitty kits on. Shoot them.
No nano's going all the way around.
I want to go all the way around.
Okay. Make sure you're on the...
Full auto. Well, he's an SKS, he doesn't have auto.
Yeah. I'll watch for 6.
Alright.
like I'm gonna do anything if someone walks up on us.
Shoot him in the face.
I'm gonna go in.
Backside looks great. Alright, follow them, Grayson.
That sounded close.
Did it?
Oh, that far away? Okay.
I didn't think that was close. Alright, where are you at?
See anything down middle? Going towards 44, Tegan.
Okay.
That's big red.
Yeah.
I'm right here by them.
Okay, go ahead, stop real quick. Come here, come to me.
I'm thinking, go over dropped? Here, Dirk, and go towards...
Yep.
That's ammo for your gun, but keep that in your pocket.
It's rolling.
I was gonna go try to find these guys.
Yeah, let's go fight them. Come on, Grayson. Let's walk over to...
Are those PS rounds?
Yeah, PS.
Alright.
Alright, so, just stick with me here.
Went out to 44 here.
And by a hole in the wall.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get up on the, I'll get Grayson over to you guys and try and get up on the roof of storage.
Copy.
That was back corner. That was back corner extract.
Right. Yep.
Grayson, here, you take a left here.
Going into big red, Tegan.
I
hear you.
I want to go kill that guy in the corner.
Alright, we're gonna come towards Blue Shack of Death.
Okay, come this way, Grayson. You guys are just gonna go towards Blue Shack of Death?
We're in big red.
Yeah. Pause for a second here, Dirk.
Alright, so you heard that voice line, Grayson? That was a scav. Yeah.
Okay.
I just want to make sure nobody's above us. That's a weird place to shoot.
Where are you
above
guys?
Above us, above us.
We're in big opening, big red.
Okay. Come this way, Grayson. We're coming in through hole in the wall from 44.
Another one out there, yeah.
You guys are in big red?
One right. Oh, shit.
Alright, come here, Grayson.
That one's dead. No, he's not dead.
Alright, post up some of the grass and cover.
Okay.
Whoa, nice shot.
I'll watch from 44.
Is that Blair?
Might be. I don't know. Probably. Whoever it is, he's dead.
There's at least another player. There's another player here, back by the back corner extra.
I'm kind of fucked up.
Okay, I'm watching. Get under if you want.
I'm alright here. Just watch towards Death Shack.
Where's he at, Deegan?
He was back like towards the spawn.
Where's
in, like,
Trailer Park? Dude. Trailer Park, that's where he shot.
Okay, alright, thank you.
Scav.
Scav in the road by big red, by blue. Check it down.
Grayson,
no.
Grayson, you're gonna want to sit still. Whenever you shift or turn quickly, it makes noise, and whenever you walk, it makes noise.
One
so
the
right
road over there by blue.
Check it. I'm gonna get him in a second because my guy shuts the fuck up.
Is he doing the long voice line?
Is that your push, Eric?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot at.
Do you want us to
come out? I got shot at.
Yeah, I know. Do you know where?
Yeah, he's over by a trailer corner.
Yep. Grenade out.
Maybe a fucking scav.
It's a scav. It's a scav.
Hit me hard.
Grayson, watch this entrance that we didn't come
Who's
in.
This
okay?
fucking dead guy. Was that the other scav?
I killed him. I killed him. I'm gonna kill this scav.
Thank you, please. Okay. Alright, somebody buy a...
Big Red, yes, me.
Buy Ruoff.
No, we're both in Big
oh,
Red.
Oh, fuck! Race. Fuck me! Fuck me! The player?
I got him. No, I didn't reload and I thought I did.
I'm coming over to Blue Shack and Death, and I'm gonna get in.
Alright, Jason's gonna meet up with them.
Gravy.
Man,
I
scary.
Think the guy kills when you hurt when we heard Tegan.
Okay, we're in
Mosin. Copy.
We're coming out of Big Red towards Blue Check of Death.
Man, he fucked me up.
So you guys running around over there, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Grayson. See that blue shack? That's blue shack of death right here.
I'm in here.
Okay. Who's outside looting? Did you hear?
Yeah. Well, that's you guys walking up on me.
Yep. Yeah. This is us.
It'd be nice if they added a compass in this game.
There is one.
There he is. You get it eventually.
Oh, okay.
Grab a little place to hide. I'm gonna.
I gotta heal up. Who's outside Blue Shack?
Us.
We're all right here, Dirk.
I'm gonna run across the trailer park.
Man, that's the way we're going.
We had a Coronel, that's why he didn't fucking die.
There's another one coming down the road from trailers.
Go get him, Grayson.
That's Grayson.
All right, come on, Grayson.
Learn to peek, man. Learn to lean.
All right, so the outside down the road, there's bad guys to the right. You're gonna want to get behind that truck before you're shooting at him.
Headshot, aim for the head.
I'll come with you. Do you want help? He's running away right now.
It's time to reload.
He's fucked up.
You're not gonna wanna reload.
Get him. Yeah, go ahead, hide. Don't repeat. So what you're gonna need to do is change the angle you're coming at from him. You're also bleeding right now. So if you go in your health tab, what bleeding do you have?
Oh shit, there's one in the... Where is he?
Thorax and left arm.
Are they heavy bleeds?
Shoot, mate.
Here.
I'm about out of health on my left arm.
Was he shooting at? Is she either?
Grayson, use this. Pick it up and use it. I'm gonna kill this
guy. Watch out your back.
Okay. Use those.
If you find any 5.45 ammo, I would be able to use it.
Yeah, he's shooting at me.
Are you stopped bleeding, Grayson?
Yes.
All right, run back to Blue Shack.
Dirk, you need help.
Run back there.
I'm using my Grizzly real quick.
Okay.
My left arm seems to be gone.
That's okay. We can deal with that later.
That's the CMS kit he brought us for.
Okay. Run back to Blue Shack.
Yep. Run back to Blue Shack. Go. I'll cover you.
I gotta shoot Skaz in the leg. Do you want me to leg his ass?
Yeah, he's down the road.
Fucking shoot him or something, yeah.
I think I need a scope on this SKS. I don't like the iron sights.
Yeah, you can add a Cobra to it.
I'll kill him. Get him, Grayson.
He sees you.
Knock my arm off.
Is he right here?
No.
Yeah, on the other side of the wall in the road, yeah. Yep, same way we were peeking. He's gonna be up in the road, close. Don't
be jumping in the courtyard?
Yeah, that's me. We're right here, Dirk.
I don't see him.
Alright, come back then. I see him. He's dead. There's a second one, he's at the trailer park entrance.
I'm gonna come to you.
Alright, let me see if I can see anything here. I wouldn't peek this way. It's not
gonna take a peek at Rob, just make sure nobody's coming over at us.
Oh fuck! Get down, Grayson. Room. Get down. He can see your head from there, but you can't see his. I say let's just get out of here.
I'm no return.
Wrong button. Don't know how I did that.
Okay. Okay, just go ahead and go across back to the Blue Shack this side.
I'm still feeling
okay.
Yeah, I'll say it. Goddamn.
Was it no return watching it roll off?
Shit,
no rush. Oh, what was that? That shoe's like a pocket watch.
Where was this fucking dude?
down the road towards towards the extract down there.
Yep. He was trailer side. I don't know if he rotated. I'm ready to go. I don't like hanging around here.
Yep.
Alright, where are we going to go?
Towards Roth, I think, right?
Alright, yep. Go.
Well, some of you guys need dorms, don't you?
I don't need anything here.
Okay, let's go Roth to ice cream to dorms.
I think it's
find out, but we go there.
Okay. Also, Grayson, you can infinitely reload that gun, so don't just be spamming R.
Okay. I'm in the train car here, don't shoot me.
That's because when you reload it, it pulls the
scav right to left.
Pulls the bullet that's in the barrel out.
Shoot it.
You can try, I don't need it anymore. He's by the guardrail on the left side. Just stand there.
Here, come here. Grayson, you can see this guy from here. Do you see right through the cracks, you see that guy moving? Like right where I'm at?
There's another one that's going right to where he was.
See him running? Come right here where I am. Keep going left, turn left. No, look. You see that guy?
Man, they are fucking. I gotta
suck out.
Hey,
I'm
dead. The fucking thing.
What is that noise?
Oh, it's
an airdrop.
I died.
Okay.
God damn, through the fucking car. That's a player.
Oh, what?
Oh, fuck. It's not through the car. He's behind us.
Yep.
Okay. Follow me, Grayson. Where was he behind? Oh, he's right next to me. He's towards the rail. Bridge side. He's towards the actual bridge.
762
Grayson,
BS.
Go back. He's towards that grenade where that went off.
762
Grayson, just hide like right here, man. Just hide under that.
It's a Mosin or something.
76254 piece.
Mm-hmm.
Take a pain pill, Grayson, if you need to. Double click it.
Grayson, you lost that hole.
Yeah, let me turn that off. Okay.
You know the one I'm talking about, right over here?
Yep.
You watch right that for me. Where are you at, Eric?
I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, I went back to get dark because I thought it was a scav. Okay. But then it was the PMC and you shot me.
Here's what we're going to do, Grayson. We're going to try and fight this guy. Since if we run, he'll have this scope on us. Stay still.
I think he just has a Mosin or some bolt action Tegan, so okay. Not terrible.
Grayson,
off.
Get out of your stash. What do you?
He just comes in. Follow me, buddy.
No, I'm watching. He's not in. Okay. Crouch.
Did you see where I moved, Grayson? I went down the trying to side. We're gonna try and fight this guy because he's got a bolt action.
I took a painkiller. Now my screen's disoriented.
Yep.
Did he need the painkiller or not?
His arm's off.
Oh, I won't do it for that.
Alright, come here. We'll go through this hole in the wall.
Not with the penalty there is, though.
Wrong one.
Was he this direction, Eric, or the other direction?
I'm not watching. Hold on.
By
shooting.
I have no idea. I just got shot.
Don't worry. That's not near us. All right, Grayson, come to me. Let's just skip. Get out of here. Okay. Guess we'll try and get you some scav kills and get you out at 11.
Okay.
All right, we're going to want to run across this. I'm still down for more PMCs too.
I'm just a scav. That's it for me.
All right, Grayson, poke your head up over this hill over here and see if there's any scavs. I don't see
any.
Let's run across.
Oh.
That's a player, I think. He's up on old construction. Come over here.
Sitting y'all. Yeah, both arms are knocked off. He's gonna need to stop me.
Yeah, just go ahead, stop in this bush here. Come here, Grayson.
Double click the CMS.
No, he's turned off. You have to right click use.
Oh, I had him. Yeah, I had him turned off in the stash only. And then double
and then
drag the grizzly onto that.
Oops.
Onto my right arm?
I don't know. Whichever limb turns into a one. Alright, right there on your left arm. Yep. And then do the same thing. You can drop the CMS on your right arm and then drop the grizzly on when it's done.
Okay.
Do it again.
Guess you forgot to bring food. And water.
Find it,
it's alright.
And then drop that grizzly on your right arm. And then drop it on your head when you're done.
So what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to run into the Defilade.
And then you just do your legs while you're here. And then he needs food and water, Tegan.
Okay.
35, 32.
Okay. You ready to... We're going to just sprint towards the dorms. You know where those are from here, Grayson?
Nope.
Not a clue.
So to our... The way we were traveling... We're going to
yep.
sprint there. Just follow my lead.
Dorms are straight ahead. To
yep, I know.
Grayson.
We just want to get to where that guy can't see us.
Right, line of sight as much as possible.
Alright, we're good here. You need food and water. We could check dorms.
There's a campsite right here.
There's not usually food or water there. It's also out in the open, so let's just keep moving.
You can book it, he can make it, probably.
Yeah, I think we can just get to 11.
If you book it.
Yeah, but I don't. If he's sprinting, it'll drain his hunger.
And I don't want to say anything, but you're probably dead.
What's this hunger of water at?
I'm just kidding.
I come this way now. So you know how on our scav run, we went to power?
Mm-hmm.
Behind power? We're going to do the same thing, and we'll go behind power, behind scav checkpoint. Instead of you getting out there, we're going to go somewhere else.
Okay.
I think that's going to be our safest bet. Check this duffel bag for food.
CPU fan.
Take that. I don't need mine anymore.
Hold that.
Alright, let's keep moving. So you know how we were player scavs?
Yep.
They can start spawning in about now, so we just gotta watch out for them. They're more likely to be on. They're more likely to be on.
So that's how that works.
Yep. So we spawn into a raid, just like one of these that we're playing, but instead of being PMCs, we're scavs.
That makes sense. So PMCs, you have a higher chance of getting better stuff because you're the first one in. Yep. But scavs, you. Pretty much
yeah, guess, the it's the quest to get XP. And you quest, yes. You have to
is that a
quest.
Crate, Dirk, up there?
No. There is a toolbox in there, not a crate. Not a loot. Okay. There's a crate.
If, do you want to do some looting? We can try and get power here.
Okay.
Yeah, let's get you some loot. You could use it. Loot, baby. So we're going up to power here. There's a bunch of loot. I'll just show you everything. And then while you're looting, I'll pull security. So before we start looting, when you come up on a place like this, you want to clear it. You want to make sure there's not somebody else here.
Like that guy that naded your ass there.
So I think you're good to start looting, man.
Okay.
So start grabbing, getting in them crates. All that fun stuff.
Put your face in. Everything and sell it.
I've got something for you. You need. I'll bring food. It to you once we meet up. Nope.
No.
For your hideout, you're gonna put it in your butt. When we say put it in your butt, we mean put it in your gamma.
Okay.
There you go. You don't need that, but you need that second one. Take both those. Put the syringe in your butt.
That's my pouch, correct?
Yep. Your gamma.
Prison pouch.
Here you go, Grayson. There's also a gun for you. Take that. But also this site here, there's loose loot can spawn here. Take that site. You can put that on your
SKS?
No, not your SKS, your M4 and your stash.
Okay.
Here, get in that toolbox, take everything except for the battery. You need that tool set too, that's really useful.
Which we introduce in the factory.
Oh yeah.
Get rid of that MBG strap. To just right, yeah, there you go.
Alright, come here. I'll show you some stashes. So in this bush right here, there's a stash that can spawn. It's not here right now, but it can spawn right there. We can run here, if you're running into someone. Or running. Yeah. So right here, where I'm shining my flashlight, that's a place called Passage Between Rocks. That's a scav extract. It's actually right here.
No, it's actually a little further down.
No, it's actually that one, because the stash is right next to it. Yeah. So there's a stash right here, Grayson. This one. So the way I know it is if you go like pretty much straight north. Or like straight from that other stash, you can find this one.
Yep, take med tools.
Yep, you need med tools.
Put the gun on your holster. Yeah, in your holster, right there. Okay.
Hey, Tegan, he's a 16 food. You might want to get moving.
All right, that's enough to get out.
He's a 16 food, 17 water.
Okay, we just won't sprint. We'll be fine.
I lost your stream, dude. Your stream locked up.
So.
My stream locked up.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Get you out first. So from that stash, you see this really tall like tree that's stripped of its branches right in front of us.
Right here to the left?
No, yep. Right here. Yep. This one. There's a stash at the base of it as well.
Okay.
I'll hit it and tell you if you need anything. Hopefully there's food. Here you go, Grayson. Put that on your chest. That's a... Nope. Armor. Even better. I'd say drop your packa somewhere in a bush. Or better yet, just drop your packa and I'll hide it.
Yeah, just so right. Go over to shift, your body
shift
armor.
Shift right click.
Body
shift
armor. Right
click. Okay.
And right click discard.
Or you can hold shift and then right
and
click.
Then get out and then take that.
All right, now let's just go. Come on.
Look at that old packa.
He insured it, right?
Yep.
Yeah, he did.
Okay. We're almost there.
Sometimes
so.
You just throw it in a bush somewhere and
yeah,
come back
like,
tomorrow.
Yeah, because no one's gonna check this bush in particular. So there you go. Your
so
shit's hidden now.
What you would do is like run away, put it in a bush, and then run back and grab the armor.
Yep.
So there can be scavs on our right. This is scav checkpoint. There can be scavs here.
Insurance fraud. Learn to love it.
And then instead of looting anything, we're just gonna skip past all this shit and get you out. There's some loot at scav checkpoint. There's also more loot over here where we're walking. This is a scav extract.
So, Dirk, in the top left... Oh, you can't see the stream,
yeah,
can you?
Yeah, I can see now. Yeah.
Oh, the top left, that little orange thing next to my guy,
overweight.
What is that?
It means you're overweight.
Oh, okay.
And that happens when you carry a lot of gear on
you
your guy.
You see the strip at the top where it says, like, V12345?
Yep.
Go into your stash real quick. Hit tab. Now go to.
Someone's been through here. Let's stay
hit,
guns
hit
up.
Like hover over M67, the grenade, and hit 4. Hit the number 4.
Hit what?
Oh, Grayson, I have another gift for you.
And now that is hotkey to 4. So you want to do that to your
friends. Okay.
Here, Grayson, come here. Once we get to the extract, I have something to give you. We're going to sprint straight across this into the defilade, okay?
Okay. Follow your lead.
I'm gonna shoot here. I'm gonna shoot here. This, don't worry about this. This is just.
What are you shooting? Just,
there's a tree right here that people can get in, so I just shoot it every time.
Grayson, you can push your middle mouse down and look over to the right while you're starting. Try that. Okay, see how it turned your head, but your body
come
kept
here.
The same.
Get in,
yeah.
Get down.
Yeah, oh, go, go.
Down here?
Yeah, get in, get down. Yeah.
This is ZB11.
Alright. Take this. You need that.
Oh, nice. Do not sell that.
All right, now run to the store.
Go to the end of the wall. Oh, he got him out, dude. Now make sure nobody's following you.
Did you shoot me?
No. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, maybe. There you go. Grayson got his first extraction, dude.
There you go, Grayson.
Let's go. Let's two in one night.
Go,
one scav, one... Whatever it is.
PMC. Yeah.
PMC.
And you got a bunch of stuff you need.
Yeah, you got that's a good raid.
Also got a bunch of attachments.
Hey, you got one scav too, dude. Nice. Just hit
did?
Yeah, you killed a scav.
Go back, yeah, let's see.
Hit back. No, hit back.
Back.
Hit back. Back.
Back once again.
One
hey,
scav.
Look at that.
First scav.
When did I do that?
15 minutes and 5 seconds, if I were to guess.
Yeah.
I don't remember doing that, but okay.
You
well,
probably,
well,
one probably bled out. One of those ones that you were shooting at earlier probably bled
I
out.
I did know. So when we were across that valley, someone was shooting across the valley, and I thought it was the person that killed you guys, so I shot over there. But I didn't know if I hit him or not.
Nice.
You might have. That might have been. That might have been.
Now,
him.
Go, now hit apply.
Or I told him don't do that and just use the grizzly to heal because that way you can actually level it. And it also saves you money.
Yeah, I usually buy it. It's free when you're at the very beginning.
Oh, that's right. It's free right now.
See how it's total sum to pay?
Yep.
Zero.
Just hit apply.
I forgot that it's free when you're low level. My bad. And there you go. So now you should be able to build your generator, I think.
Okay.
Go into your hideout and see.
The thing's still loading.
Yep, go into your hideout. Go to generator. This would be a big night, man. That's
yeah.
Big shit. I go busy. To your generator?
Very large. Let me transfer. I'm just transferring the shit over.
Not ready?
Are you doing a scav?
Are you ready or not?
Accept? Oh, yeah, scav. Okay, I'm ready. No, he's
do
not.
I accept
he's
it?
No, I did. Don't accept, Grayson.
Okay,
say not ready.
No, no.
Go to your generator. You're not ready, but go to your. It's right to the left.
No.
Go down to the bottom bar and scroll. Now go it's alphabetical.
Block.
You need. Oh, you gotta take it. What? Why is it not? Didn't you give him one?
The spark plug? Yeah. You can't have it on your person.
Oh, yeah, control click, dude. Control click that spark plug over. But you need security one anyway.
Oh, okay.
And now go back to your hideout.
And that syringe you need you're gonna want to take out.
Okay, now go click the security one.
You need a measuring tape for that.
Right above. Yep, right there. And now see how you need a measuring tape? You need to be looking for a measuring tape.
Okay. That's what you're looking for, the scav raid.
Yep.
Measuring tape.
All right, now click the green thing and get in raid.
Does it matter the stuff out of my person?
No.
Nope.
Matter, right?
Scav. Nope, yeah. Almost ready, guys.
Oh, boy. I get me an automatic shotgun.
I don't know what that is.
I think it's like...
You have a Saigo. Yeah, you have a Saigo.
Saigo with the fucking 20-round mag or something.
It's a 10-rounder.
That's a big one.
With your luck, you're gonna have almost. You're gonna have one mag, and it's all gonna be like slugs or something. Yeah. By the way, you're gonna need to shoot people in the legs or the face with.
Okay, the last one we went into, that rifle I had, last scav, it had slug rounds.
Shoot him in the face.
Okay.
So once you get into like all the damage and the pin and all that stuff on the different ammo. You will want to shoot people in different parts of their bodies, depending on what ammo you got.
Okay.
Almost all ammo, except for like super flesh damage ammo, if you shoot someone in the face or the head, will kill them in one shot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Especially the face, if they don't have a face shield. Every single bullet in the game will one shot to the face.
If you shoot helmets, it might not kill some people, but you shoot them
some helmets
twice
are...
in a helmet, you'll get them.
Okay.
Same thing with some ammo twice to the chest with like with what the armor most people run is.
Yeah.
Like the ammo that killed Dirk.
Yeah.
PS 762
BS got me.
Oh, BS, yeah.
Yeah.
762 by 5.4 BS will two shot any armor to the chest.
BS to the head got me. One shot.
But yeah, that'll one shot you. No matter what helmet you're wearing, as long as it doesn't ricochet.
I had a class 4 on.
So basically, just aim to chest, recoil, push up.
If you're on automatic,
it'll
work.
But if you have flesh damage, and this is where you have to learn what damage is flesh ammo, what damage penetrates armor. If you have flesh damage ammo, you need to aim for the legs.
Aim at their knee.
Yep. Or if you once you know like what types of armors they're wearing, if you know that the armor they're wearing doesn't cover their stomach, you can shoot them in the stomach too.
I don't go that far.
Yeah, that's a lot more. That's way well down the road. For now, I'd just say legs if you got flesh damage ammo. You're not going to, for this scav run, you're not going to spawn with
center,
center
mass until you figure it out. That'd be my suggestion.
Unless they're slug rounds, then aim for the head.
Yeah.
Or legs.
Yep.
Yep.
Easy
slugs
enough.
Are single shot, usually. I mean, sometimes single shot. But if you're on full auto, just aim for the neck or something, you know, the chest bone, the breastbone, and...
Yep. And are shotguns like actual shotguns in this game, or are they like Call of Duty and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay, so I have...
If your question is if it's like Call of Duty, the answer is no.
At 12 gauge.
Click inspect and double click on your mag on that menu. The yellow one.
Oh,
perfect. You have slugs. You have slugs in that one.
Okay.
And you only have one mag, so you have 9 shots total.
Alright. I'll double check a death.
Grayson, go straight towards there and a little bit to your right. You'll find the hole in the wall that we went through. No, behind you. Yep, that way. He's coming into Big Red from 44. There you go. Put on that armor. You got it, man. I believe in you.
I believe that, right?
But you could take his mags. You could search that and take his mags for his gun, and then. Yep. Nice. Put that in the magazine that's green. Vapor, a TV, tan rig. No bag. I'm stuck synchronizing. Check that guy's pockets.
A blue shack of death still.
All right, now run free, Grayson.
Do whatever I want.
So you know the whole little hole, little like zigzag hole in the wall. You could go out over there. Here? You could go out there. Are you guys going towards Overturn?
Yeah. I'm going past it. Little rough.
Take a right. Yeah, there you go. That way. I'll just direct you while I'm synchronizing. Yep, go straight. And then to your right. And then run down there to find a hole in the wall. And then you should find it. No. Alright, I'm killing my game. I gotta relog. So this is.
Is that our teammate across to the left?
So you're running towards Ruoff right now. Ruoff is...
Okay.
And you want to blast. If you see a PMC, as a scav, you blast.
You guys by the APC?
Yeah, we are. All right, there's one right there and one right here.
It's gone.
Like three dead scavs here.
Depressed Keter. You can middle click it, it'll fold it up, and you can put it in your backpack. Not right click, middle click. Yeah, no, there you go. Yeah, Grayson needs a bag. Okay.
Wait, so I'm not opening that?
Okay, take that page. Do you have anything on your face?
Yes, I believe so. Banana.
Oh, get rid of that.
A half mask.
Oh, don't worry about it. Let's go. Alright. Up here and look for dead bodies. Let's go to Fortress. Is that Eric? Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay. Loot these bodies.
They're already looted.
So this AK is only single fire.
Yep. It's also chambered in 366. There's a half,
yeah,
Grayson
a half mask on the ground there.
Grayson dropped a half mask by bus station. At the bus stop.
There's also a half mask right here.
Half mask, grab it.
I equipped it. Should I loot these guys?
Take that guy's backpack. That guy's backpack's better than yours, Grayson.
One towards medical.
Oh, give me your backpack.
He's wearing it. So you'll need to search that backpack, and you'll need to put the backpack on that other scav and take all your shit out of it and put it in your backpack. You can hold control and click. There you go.
They're shooting over by a stronghold ish area. I don't care, but
how much do you want to live right now, Grayson? Alright, yeah, let's get him blood on his hands.
Go, buddy.
Where is that? Oh, there you are. I'm ready. Let's do this thing.
Alright.
Inside medical. Okay.
Like rainbow.
What did you learn about?
Slow down, dude. Slow down. They're shooting.
Right now, you're also without cover and on top of a hill, so you're better served getting behind cover, a rock, something solid, or behind just a hill. You never want to stick your head up.
Dude, this game is all about sound core.
Where are you guys at?
We're about ready to walk in.
Okay.
This game is all about sound core. You can hear people forever.
Okay.
So, like, walking is pretty quiet. Crouching is...
very quiet.
Very quiet, alright. So, we're gonna clear first.
Bring it back up. I'm in. That's you guys?
Yeah, it's us. We're gonna clear first. Grayson, come here. Back stairs over here. There's a PMC extra down below. There's a switch.
I think it's over at old gas.
Okay. You may have moved. Alright, I'm up above.
This, I'm here too.
Dead scab on the gun.
Grayson's coming up back stairs. Go ahead and go up the stairs,
Grayson.
Dead
scab on the gun. Grayson, there's some gear here. If you want some shit.
I think I got killed. I'm not loading in. I'm in.
Pick up scav guns, Grayson. You're going to want to repair.
Okay.
Once you're out of the grave.
Is this better than this?
No. Wear what you have right now.
Okay. This is better, though.
They're both level 2s, but the one you have has more points of health. Does that make sense?
Yep.
Fuck is that? Ooh.
It's an old gas.
I found me a Corrent. I heard a bush.
Oh, nice.
I did hear a bush too. Where you at?
Is anybody down? I'm down.
I'm upstairs. Waiting.
Okay.
I'll make
it's a scav. It's a scav.
Scav.
He's voiceland.
Alright, let's go downstairs, Grayson.
What's that shooting?
Ah, fuck, I'm too tempted.
Let's
fucking go.
Dead player, dead scav. Some stuff in here.
Fight. Suppress shots by 4. I think he might be on the bridge. Tracks.
Right. Are you on the tracks by 4? Oh, I see.
Yeah. I see. He's been on the back of 5, Dirk. Player jumping to the right. Somebody went in the back of 5.
Middle warehouse, Grayson's 5.
Oh, coming through. Two bodies. Can't tell if they're scavs or not. You see them?
Jump over?
No, let's go. Well.
Oh, let's go up the side.
Angry scab over there.
Let's jump over and go up the side of the building.
There's a bunch of bushes there, they're gonna know you're there.
Grayson, make sure there's nobody in this courtyard right here. This is called Old Gas.
There's a scab over there, I heard him yell.
Scabs won't aggro on you, Grayson. If you have a scab run, you should shoot them first.
Okay. There's a guy running right here.
It's just, that's an AI scav.
Alright.
There's 2 things in 4 and 1 in 5.
So how do you tell the difference between an actual player and an AI?
You'll pick up, like, the mannerisms of how they look.
See how he's kind of walking and
okay. Being
very wooden.
Awesome. Puppy like me.
Yeah, players
well, maybe they'll mistake me for a scav.
Yeah, let's just go try it.
Alright, so Grayson, you want to jump over?
Can you tell me?
Look at me. You want to land right here, but you got to jump back.
Okay.
Going in 4 or 5?
Like, okay. I guess we're just going to jump
first.
This is warehouse.
Grayson, I got a measuring tape for you.
Alright, Grayson, come down low with me, dude. Ready?
Yep.
They're low. There's usually good bed stuff in. So right here on this dead body, there's meds. There's a bag right, but there's a case right here.
Are you just not getting into it or what?
No, I'm in.
Alright. 4x4.
Weapons case over here, 2 weapons cases. Can you run your weapons? In this corner, you always want to check this corner right here.
It's empty.
Yeah, there's a bag right here. There's a bag right there. Yep, empty. Alright, now come up here, and now we're going to crawl up. You gotta crouch, go up, stand up.
You guys are in 4?
Yeah.
Okay,
then this
Grayson.
Is the other side. We'll go back to the other side, Grayson. Over here. In here, there's...
I'm running towards you.
Okay. In here, there's a jacket right there that usually has a gear.
Okay. Should I search it?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna come to 4. I have a measuring tape for Grayson.
Nice!
Right, I got a unknown something, unknown
you
item.
You want it, keep it. You want that. Oh, unknown item, middle click it.
Unless it looks like a key.
Looks like a key. I can't rat cola.
They're shooting ahead of us.
Alright.
Grenades ahead of us.
Grayson, just so you know, if you go back here to the left, this is where we
entered. Oh shit, I hear suppressed shots.
We entered in right there.
I think that was a flashbang, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, there's also stuff up here, Grace.
I'm by the wall, by the dumpster.
Are you guys in 4?
I'm forward, almost to water.
You're gonna want both of those ammos.
I'm in 4. Where are you, Dirk?
We're 4.
Where?
Oh, I'm gonna take that. Sorry, buddy.
Hey, Tegan, if you could hurry up and get here. I'm gonna try to catch
this. I just wanna drop.
Where you at, Eric?
Water.
Okay, here. Here's Grayson's measuring tape.
Okay, Grayson, right here, dude.
Okay, I'm coming to you, Eric.
Right there.
Copy, I'm in Water Warehouse.
Right there. You want to keep that, that's for your...
Is middle clear?
Okay, that is not...
I didn't go through middle, I went through the open area.
Okay.
We're gonna come out here, we're gonna help Eric kill these motherfuckers, but we need to get out.
I heard a scab out to my left.
They're in 4, Eric?
No, I'm in... No. They're in, like, the stream area, I think. I'm by the wall where the gate is.
Grayson, just so you know, see that big pile of that electric pole right there?
Yep.
On the hill?
Yep.
That's where you got grenaded.
Oh, okay.
Go through where?
PTSD.
Yeah, I'm by the pills.
I'm out of breath.
Snipers, cyber scabs up.
I'm at the divot, whatever the fuck it's called. Rick, need half mask still?
Running ahead of us?
I'm getting to 4.
A streamer.
You guys are pills?
It's a player's half.
Did you loot water? Eric?
Figure somebody
doors are open. No, that's just where the grenades were going off. It was over here.
Okay, we're gonna go in streamer.
Okay.
You can tell the paper yet, Grayson?
Am I following you?
Yeah.
Am I following?
Sure. Those doors are
it's
open.
Hit. Yeah, that's it.
So Grayson, if you go up those stairs, there's good shit up there. If you go up these stairs, there's good shit up there.
Okay. Should I go up one of
them? Nah, it's been hit. So if you go underneath here on this side, you gotta check these shelves.
Was that you running down by the pipe, Tegan?
No.
There's something down by the pipe.
And then these shelves.
That's TV scan.
So that's really double O.
Is this you, Eric, running through the hole in the wall?
Yep. Military base, old gas station, and scav check.
Alright, we'll go to military base.
I'm here with you, Eric.
Okay. Ooh, X. Yes.
You want it? Hello,
I'm guessing whatever it was got out.
Yeah. Where you at, Eric?
We're at a scav checkpoint.
As in dead scav.
Is somebody upstairs?
No, we're both in the military.
That's a scav, okay. There's a toolbox on the deck. Oh, you're gonna want this. It's a class 5 armor. Dead scav.
Oh, is this so?
Nuts.
Yeah.
Now we need 40.
Hey, pick this.
What was that, dude?
Yeah.
Oh,
this is
yeah.
a grizzly.
Thank you,
I'll take that.
Yeah, have a good day.
What do I give you?
Here, take some paracord, man.
Take ooh!
Have a good day, man.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
Do you need anything?
No, I'm good, man. Actually, my friend here is a new player.
Alright, well, you'll have a good one.
There's a half mask over here, Dirk, if you want it. By checkpoint.
Hey, what do I do about this, thing that I have right here?
Oh, dude, you want that grizzly?
Oh, yeah, sorry, no, I take that.
You want the level 5 armor that was on that scav, man.
Yeah.
So what is this?
That's an armored rig. That's the one you cannot have armor or a rig on for.
Okay, so I want to keep what I had then.
No.
I don't know. I'd run it in the factory.
But... That's not the level 5 armor that you got, man. Where is... No, he's got a level 2 on.
That's what I've always had.
No.
I don't think he... Oh, he doesn't know where that is. Yeah, on that one. There you go.
Yeah.
Okay. This?
Yeah, that's scav.
So do I drop this and this?
No, that's not... Derek, that's a level 3 armored rig. What are you talking about?
Oh, my bad. Alright, come on. Alright.
Derek just doesn't know what he's talking about.
Yeah, good. Alright, normally, up here...
This level 5 armor. You have 3 minutes left, guys? 30?
Oh, shit. Alright,
let's... I'm gonna go ahead, Military base CP, then get out.
My bad. My mouth hit my keyboard.
Mine doesn't. Alright. Yeah, it's a gap checkpoint. Alright.
Yeah.
Yep.
There's one right here. Usually there's one right there, but it's not there.
Okay.
There's one over here called Factory Park Corner. There's an extract called Factory Park Corner in that back corner.
Simon here, fuck.
There's an extract called admin gate.
Mm-hmm.
And there is an extract, there's a staff. What was that?
Flashbang?
Was that you, Tegan?
No, it was not.
It sounded like flashbang. And another. Go over here, dude. Go, run. Somebody's in that corner. Right,
park corner or where?
Yeah, factory park corner. Are you extracting?
Is it a bad man?
Yes.
Alright, just get out.
Is that you at checkpoint, Tegan?
Yeah.
No, I'm at power.
Okay. Sure. Gotcha.
And
now, where's this bad man at, there. Dirk?
In the factory park corner,
yeah. Let's go murder him.
He won't get out. My extractor's like... Yeah, I got factory park corner. Let's go.
I got scout checkpoint. Oh fuck, it's a minute and a half.
Yeah,
goddamn.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, I got far corner. Fuck it, let's go.
What's up, dude? ratting in the corner.
Blast him. There's a minute left.
He's gone. Some scab just did a fucking flash at me.
That's not even there.
There you go. Two scabs and a PMC racing. Now go to your hideout. Transfer your gear over to your stash. Go to your hideout and build your.
So is there a way to like quick empty backpacks?
Nope. No, not really.
Control click.
You're asking for a lot right there, brother. BSG's not gonna do that. So that little, you know, the little arrows down at the bottom that we told you about?
Mm-mm.
The little grid above it is a sorting table, so you can shift click things into the sorting table. It's just a little extra space to.
But it goes back into your inventory when you close the table.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just like a little place. I use it to. I put everything I want to keep in the sorting table, and then I go and file it away, and then everything else gets sold.
And I kind of want to always leave my pouch the same, correct?
For now, yeah.
It depends. Okay. Whatever you're doing, yeah. Whatever makes you happy, man.
You can also double click bags and rigs to open them. You don't have to right click to open them.
Okay.
You can also store them inside of themselves, so you can just have a backpack full of backpacks to save room in your.
Good. No. So you can create a backpack for really about everything then.
Yeah, I have a I do that. I keep rigs in backpacks, and then like I have a factory set up. That when we go to factory, I just open it up, throw everything on. Eric doesn't believe me. It saves a lot of time.
Drinks, can of rat cola.
Yeah, I don't believe it exists.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, I found a 133. I didn't realize it was one of them. I forgot you needed those, Grayson.
Yeah, he can buy them though at this point.
No, he doesn't have Jaeger yet.
Well, I mean, but
yeah, he'll buy him.
This won't be as big of an issue as it was for us starting there.
Yeah. Fair.
The wipe.
I saw my GPU spin up for the first time since I got it.
Yeah, the fans.
This game isn't super GPU intensive. It kind of just it's CPU intensive.
Yeah. Okay, so I upgraded security to level 2. I believe my generator is constructed. Yes.
There you go. Don't put fuel in there yet. You could, but make sure, see on the left side of your screen, there's a power button. You need the power to be on for certain crafts.
Okay.
You can just shut it off as soon as you put fuel in there.
You can start.
It doesn't matter which one. They're both the same. One just holds a different amount than the other one.
Like that.
There you go, yeah.
All right. Truck this? Med station?
Oh, yeah, dude.
You can, definitely.
Yeah, he's got it. Nice. Yeah, that's pretty good. First night of successful raising, you already got med station building?
All right, I'm gonna hop off, guys. Catch you later.
All right, good night, Eric.
See ya. Night.
That's a good night, dude.
You know what else sucks? Is I have the fucking muzzle brake for Gunsmith 1, too.
Oh, dude, I didn't think about that.
Okay, so what can I kit my SKS out with?
Not a lot.
SKS, not much, dude.
Yeah, there's not much.
Not right now. Not without, like, traders and stuff, man.
I mean, you can put a...
You can put that 4X.
Yeah. Is there a dovetail mount for it?
It's already got it on there. Yeah, That one's not a thermal. You can just put that one on. That's a 4X. That one's fine.
This is the...
I don't worry about it. Yeah. With that gun...
Yeah, but throw that one on there. There you go. Now you got a scope on it.
You can shoot so fast with that gun, dude. It's... I love that gun. It's fun.
The SKS is great for rad.
Yeah. I like the SKS in a lot of other games, so I figured I would like it. Do you have a repair at all?
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Oh, yeah. You definitely should. Because if... Remember I was telling you, like, how to weapon clear and stuff? That's... Yep. If you don't repair it, you have a much higher chance of needing to clear it. The higher... Okay. The lower the durability on the gun, the higher the chance of it jamming. Also, okay. If you pull the magazine out of that Saiga, it won't take up as much room.
You may have to pull the pistol grip off too. I don't know.
No, it'll be a 2x whatever, but you can just pull the mag out. Uninstall.
This game is incredibly deep, and you're gonna be lost. I cannot stress that enough. You are going to be absolutely.
Anything else I should take off?
You could take the pistol grip off all those if you really want to save room this early, but I think it's probably not worth it for you right now.
Okay.
Because then you got to get back into putting them back together and...
Yeah, and it's hard without presets. You don't get presets until level 15.
Really?
Well, you can't do gun crafting.
Hopefully that'd be like the first thing that would be in here. Yes.
No, you have to
earn it.
Yeah, you gotta work up to it.
Same with flea market. You cannot buy anything until you earn it.
Yeah, there's a.
Did he drop that grizzly for you or for me?
I didn't grab it. It'd be nice. I grabbed it. You don't want to fucking take it.
Well, I didn't know what he was doing that for, so I just didn't grab it.
I gave him a
paracord.
Called paracord. Yeah.
Which do I open this, or does that just say this the way this is?
Hey, I love that ammo. There you go. Ooh, now you got some PS ammo, dude. That's that same kind of ammo that I dropped you for the SKS.
Okay.
PS is alright.
This?
Yeah, I use it all the time. I still use it.
Okay.
The smaller ones, the 545 or 545x39 PS, that stuff kind of is shit. But this? Since you don't... No, not that's the big one. That's 7.62x39.
No, this.
So yeah, double click on it. You'll see information about it, and you can read a little blog post about
you need to get the wiki and double check.
Yeah, you'll learn all this, man. You're gonna make a bunch of mistakes, but that's how you learn. Like you're gonna definitely at one time or another, put the wrong ammo in a gun. You're gonna bring the wrong ammo to refill your gun. You're gonna have a quest item on you if you forget to turn in and go into another raid and then die and lose that quest item that you worked hard to get. It's all gonna happen, man.
What about this stuff? This is money, right?
Yeah, it's all money.
Is it bundle at all?
No, only like money bundles.
Oh, US dollars, euros. Okay. What's the difference?
US dollar?
One's a US dollar, one's a ruble.
Yeah, but like, what's the difference between the different currencies in the game? Like, is there certain vendors that are certain?
Yeah, Peacekeeper only takes dollars.
Okay.
Everyone else takes rubles, except for Skier, who takes euros.
You know, Skier also takes rubles, but he
sells rubles.
Euros.
Yeah. Mainly, Peacekeeper takes dollars, and everyone else takes rubles.
Look at this. Is anything special?
Huh?
I got rat cola. Is anything special?
Oh, I've got a link for you. Here you go. This is gonna also be huge for you for learning the value of stuff. It's called Tarkov Dash Market.
Okay.
Dude, Tarkov, make sure and send him the wiki link too.
I did.
Okay.
Tarkov Dash Market is great. You search items that you find, and you're like, I don't know, should I pick this up? Is it worth it? What does this sell for? Do I use this for a craft? Do I need this for a quest? Search the item on the market.
Don't worry about money early on, in my opinion. Only worry about your hideout.
I think I'm pretty good on money right now, I think.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
You're not.
Oh, well, I'm low now.
You're probably at like 200,000, 300,000.
150.
Yeah, that's low.
Yeah, you're not good. A dollar is 128 rubles. So you are at, what did you say, 150?
You got 150 bucks in your pocket.
You're about 120 bucks, dude, in your pocket.
Oh.
I am.
I started out with 500,000.
Yeah, I know. I'm not good. I have 2.2 or 2.19.
Okay.
Eric's got probably 6. He's good. There's nothing wrong. I'm fine. 2 million. I'm comfortable.
I hover around 1.1.
Dude, I didn't do my fucking marker again. God damn it.
Hey, you got a mark shit?
I got a marker still.
Don't feel too bad. I have fucking a Wi-Fi camera to stash on customs that I haven't done 3 times in a row.
Yeah, it's by new gas. Completely.
No. Wi-Fi cameras by
my marker, the one it's it's the NATO.
Got
it. The third? It's the NATO by Ice Cream Cones.
Oh, okay. Tiger.
I could have done it. Yeah.
Well.
Fuck. See what I mean? You fuck up all the time, dude.
Yep.
It's part of the game. This game is like you have barely scratched.
Oh yeah, it barely scratched the surface.
The
like knowledge
truly. That you need to have to play this game well, there is a lot. It's a.
Not even...
It definitely makes a lot more sense. Whenever the first time I did this.
No, this is the best game I've ever played. There's no better.
It's pretty fucking awesome, dude.
Yeah, there's no better game out there, I think.
I really enjoy this.
Yeah, this is. So my advice is scav. Go into customs, pull up your map genie, try to figure out where the fuck you are, and try to find your extract.
Yeah, I need to get I'm gonna get like a monitor mount. I think I'm gonna mount my second monitor vertically.
Okay.
Next to it, and then kind of have that up.
I've got a 19-inch next to me. I got a whatever this is, 27-inch or something.
Yeah, so I have 27-inch, which is 144-hertz monitor. What you think?
Make sure and set. Did you set your windows to 144-hertz?
I believe so. Yes.
Okay, you need to do that. If you didn't, just type in display, and like hit the start button.
Yep.
Type in display, and then you'll find it in there. But you need to set that. And you need to set your NVIDIA in your not your GeForce, but your control panel. So right-click the GeForce icon in your taskbar and go to Control Panel. And you have to set it to 144 hertz also, or you won't be.
So where is this at?
Which one?
The...
All right, go to Windows.
First and...
Okay, hit the Windows key and type in Display.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, go to Display Settings. Now let me find it.
Yeah.
It's in here somewhere.
And I'm on Windows 11.
Yeah, I am too.
Okay.
Okay, go to... Scroll down and go to...
Advanced display?
I think it's advanced. Advanced display.
Refresh rate. Okay.
And then
it's set to 144.
144. And then go down in your taskbar and click the GeForce Experience, NVIDIA settings, whatever you want to call it, and do control.
GeForce Experience?
No, you don't want...
Oh, is that where
You want the other one, control panel.
Is that where the alt R?
Yeah, that's your NVIDIA control panel. It'll prop up a screen with like analytics and shit.
Yeah,
so you want to do...
Like Alt R and then Alt Z, which is GeForce Experience.
Okay, Alt R, I guess.
Okay.
I gotta find it in here.
Can I share my like actual screen with you guys? Or like...
Yeah. You share your... Instead of sharing a specific window, you share your screen.
Oh, okay.
Okay, right here it is. Go to adjust desktop size and position.
So I have...
on the left. Under this. NVIDIA control panel. Hang on a second. Let me watch
your... NVIDIA control panel is an app that you run on your desktop.
Stop streaming.
Oops.
And then...
What the fuck? I lost you.
I stopped streaming. And then there we go. Okay. So I have Alt-Z, which is this.
Yeah, fuck that. Don't worry about that. Go hit the window or go see that little to the right, down, right. Keep going, like way over to the right. Okay, right there. Click that. Now hover first one on the left. Yeah, now right click that. Then do control panel. Okay. Yep. Do whatever you need to do there. Now go to adjust desktop size and position on the left. And down at the bottom there is, down at the bottom, scroll down. 144 hertz, just make sure that says that there.
Okay.
There you go, that's it. You should be.
Alright. Anything else I need to adjust, do?
No, there's videos and there's lots of shit, but I don't worry about till later for Tarkov specifically.
Okay.
I do a lot of stuff with Tarkov settings that Eric doesn't do to try to squeeze a tiny bit more out, but just kind of